welcome to occupy the arms fair camp. And yeah, stop DSEI is the main hashtag until next week, was going to be DSEI 2017.
Boy,
as you can see, we have a lot more tents this year. It was about 25 tents now, I think, 25 to 30. And yeah, a lot of things happening. It's about been about over 60 arrests by now. Mainly about, you know, like, hey, domestic extremists. Today we have a number of people, like Veterans for Peace. And it's nice.
Hey, Mr. Watson, let's do what the lady told me.
Okay, food not bombs.
Yeah, definitely.
Food not bombs, beautiful cake.
Beautiful cake, and we've actually got a number of nice stuff available as well.
Salad, yeah. We've got chili, people enjoying a nice picnic in the middle of the road.
Oh, yes. Okay, welcome, guys. Well, I think this ability is called the lorry surfing. Okay, welcome. It's actually time now is 18:40, 2 hours, and we have somebody lorry surfing on at the stop DSEI. Okay, so we've got police in climbing gear. Police in climbing gear, really? I think these are actually the ones I should do the cutting the lock-ons. But there's also police with the climbing gear. And you may actually have to make a note of this lovely woman who's actually is holding a sign in front of the police. She is wonderful. I hope they don't arrest her. There may be more trouble than it's worth. Yay! Guys, if you could please keep tweeting this out, sharing it everywhere.
We've had road blockades, I think, all day on the East Gate and the West Gate of the DSEI. At the West Gate, we had two people locked under a lorry, and one person on the cab to shut it down. At the East Gate, we've had armed teams out in the rain, we've had cabaret, we've had theatre, we've had dance, and now we've just had our
last
blockades of the day. Now we're going to have a bit of music and some tunes. We've obviously got a lot of the police have decided to join us for this dance party. Let's take back the road and get dancing. Woo! Woo!
Okay, people, thank you for joining us. This is a Stop DSEI occupied the arms fair camp. We'll be here for a while, so please come down and join us and come down. Wow, the police actually disappeared very quickly.